Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm Dev, I'm a sommelier, and I'm gonna show you the easy way to open a bottle of wine. First tip, come prepared. Get a good corkscrew with a good knife on it. I'm gonna drink some rosé, because I like rosé.
Cut the foil all the way around the bottom lip. Peel the foil back with your knife. Voila. Center your corkscrew right in the center of the cork. Screw it in. Rest the latch on the edge of the bottle, pull up. Voila.
Last tip, drink. Cheers, guys.